Hey YouTube, got someone here. Doing a video. Why not film you?
Because on videos I always come out looking like some kind of weird freak.
Why isn't it? Oh, okay. Alright. I'm here with Hot Mac.
Woo! I get a prize.
Yep, evil number. Johnny Longsock, Xana 7, Save the Freak, Alflington, and Mysterious Logger? No, it isn't. It's Superworldo 92, and that's Danny being a git.
Oh.
We are here at Fraser's of Gloucester, Fraser's Motorcycles. Would you piss off? He's trying to throw that thing onto my head. Anyway, yeah, we're waiting for Jessica Miles. She's doing a stunt show. So, should be interesting. See if she falls off.
Yeah, and we're seeing.
As we said, ladies and gents, if you can make sure that you are behind the barriers, because we have got Britain's only female stunt rider, Jessica Miles, is with us here at Gloucester. Looks like, well, we've got one fan there, haven't we, Nicky, from Two Brothers Racing. Jessica, a reasonable crowd here at Fraser's at Gloucester here. Good that we've got the dry weather. That's going to suit you for this routine.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I mean, when we turned up, it was all completely wet. But now, yeah.
What can the crowd expect here? We saw you doing the stoppies, the skids, and the spins, and everything else. Anything specific that's going to throw into the routine today?
I'm going to be
Try and work together with public different bits and pieces. Tell us a little bit about the bikes that you're using here. What sort of horsepower? How are they different, obviously, to a normal street bike?
There's quite a few more dirt bikes. Has a great CVR 600 injections. We do stuff like having some pickups backwards, put the gearing on to make them clutch up a bit easier. Have more points that don't stall out.
We're just looking at racing. There's a barrage of cameras going.
If anybody wants to come and have a chat with Alstar and Jessica, they are based just around the corner. They'd be very, very happy to have a chat to you and even show you the various tricks of the trade. So, what about it, ladies and gents? Jessica Miles and Alstar. Come on, let's hear it for them. They're going to get underway with their routine. Please stay behind the barriers at all times, ladies and gents. Do not venture out into the auditorium at all. But because if you do, we will have to stop the show. So, ladies and gentlemen, once more, Jessica Miles and Alstar. Let's just see if we can get Chester around here just to have a quick chat.